The game is about to begin, folks, between Superfriends and Hellish Raiders. This is the LTS portion of the tournament. On the Superfriends side, which is Agatha, we have the last sandwich on Earth. Oh my gosh. Goliashu, Detal the Fluffy, STG-44, Owl Exterminator, and Tank Johnson. On the Mason side, we have Skillful Hands, Hadius, Lord Commander Guts, Alex Werp, Kaidos, and Nuth, representing Hellish Raiders. And the game has begun. This should be an interesting game. Both of these teams are sort of on the low end of the comp spectrum, as far as I know. No offense to either. Hellish is a bunch of cool guys, and Superfriends are a merc team. So it should be a fun game. Lots of throwables going out. Oh wow, Nuth just running right on in. Now, this is actually a first. The Masons have pushed the Agathians all the way out. I believe the Agathians have the easier spawn to get up to the wall, so this is interesting. They're running and screaming really hard. They're not supposed to be using the ammo box, I don't think. I'll remind him after this. No one has died yet. Okay, as I say that, Guts goes down. However, Hellish does trade back. Wait, that was like the fourth fire pot or something. Whatever. They're winning hard. Nice. Hellish does get another decent kill. It's now down to a 5v4. Hellish's advantage. And we're up to a standstill on the stairs. Oh, not looking too hot for Hellish. However, they do get a great decapitation. And a kill. Yeah, no, I take that back completely. This is Hellish's round. Nice. Huh. I was totally gonna wager on Super Friends until I saw Hellish's man-at-arms jump right on down here. Completely distracted them. Very nice. I'll just follow him around for a moment. Now they ask about the ammo box. Yeah, they're not supposed to be able to use that. Oh, they're actually flanking! Yay, I love flanks on this map. Hadius is going full sneak. And he runs! This is intriguing. Oh, what is this man-at-arms doing?! I don't know, but it's working! Superfriends are winning the battle up top by some stroke of luck. But they were losing the battle down low. Oh, and they've started losing the battle up top. What was that man-at-arms doing? Well, apparently he was going skydiving, and by skydiving I mean sky flying. Alright, now a 2v1. Detal the Fluffy and Kaidos. Both somewhat bloodied. Detal at extremely low health, however. Oh, gosh! Detal, the feint! Beautiful feint. Very nice. Lots of screaming going on. Well, they're all running through the lower section. Kind of smart, honestly. Okay, yeah, these guys are getting caught totally offsides. That's bad. They should run. And the whole team is up here, just waiting. Oh, this knight. This knight could do so much damage. Skillful hands. No, you have to run down there. Come on. Aw, man. If he had come up from behind them, he would have killed at least one. Just right off the bat. And we've got a wall of fire right here. Totally realistic. Definitely supposed to happen. And Hellish is kind of taking the cake. Superfriends gets a TK. Then again, so does Hellish. And Hellish gets another TK. We're down to a 3v3. Anyone's game. Oh! Detal does not get killed by Kaidos. That was a silly mistake from Kaidos. And the score is 2-1. Like I said, an interesting game. Alright, alright, alright. Hellish is going straight down the middle. Ah, oh, that's great. They both have the same idea. I want to see a fight in the middle. I think that'd be fun. But a fire pot. And lots of smoke pots. Why are there so many smoke pots? That's not something you see every day in comp. He's just running through with his shield? That's nice. Oh, gosh. I don't know what's going on, but I love it. This is the kind of game that is one of the most fun to cast. Because it's just so silly. Beautiful. Hellish gets first blood. But it's just... It's so silly. For those of you that are wondering, it's only silly because this doesn't make a lot of sense to do competitively. What the hell am I doing? Everyone's just fighting all over the place. I'm not actually sure. It's 3v3. Now a 2v3 in the favor of Super Friends. Oh, 3v1. I'm sorry, Owl Exterminator missing his slice. And Kaidos goes down. 3-1 in Super Friends' favor. Let's see where they go now. Find someone up front to follow. Oh, alright, just a standard up the rocks thing. Okay, looks like everyone on the Agatha side, Super Friends, are just hanging out around the main entrance. I don't see the point of having a portcullis here. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Oh, because there are gates on either side. Nice. Okay. I'm not watching the battle. That's a bad idea. Yeah. So we got a 4-4 now. So even out. However, not too even. Alex Terminator is definitely about to die. Got very low health. Nuth takes down Last Sandwich on Earth. Engagement is not going too hot. Hellish with a TK. That's bad for them. It's a 3-1 now. 3-1. I think all the Super Friends guys are on low health, however. Oh, Nuss! Beautiful overhead after faint. They really should not make this a 2 1v1s. They need to make it a 2v1. Nice. Good double team. That's what you want to see. Yeah, I don't understand either, Mad Magican. This wall isn't very, really good as a wall. I understand they have the fire pot, the oil pots at the top clock, but it, yeah. Got some freaking metal grates all over it. And they literally just have these doorways that somebody had to blow up. Okay, I get the idea. I don't understand why they needed to be grates there, though. I guess for flooding. Alright, fighting's going on. Nobody's died yet. It's all over the place, though. It's really not that unified. First blood goat went to Hellish, but the next three went to Super Friends. Super Friends probably going to take this. It's a 4-2 advantage. Alright, now a 3-1 after Tank Johnson ended Kaidos' head. Oh, and Tank Johnson stabs the ever-loving life out of Hadius. You know, you'd think that the Masons are the best at building things. So why would they let the Agathians build a wall? Well, it's not up to them. Also, that's a wonky texturing. Whatever. I just like playing games, okay? I don't like complicating. Is this even in 3D? Is this a separate... This is technically a separate object. Anyway, there's a game to cast. Why am I casting it? Well, I am, sort of. Again, down the middle, something you really should not see on this map in a competitive game, but hey, why not? Hellish, with that first blood in this room, this room's very hard to work around, especially with these big weapons that everyone's using. Very nice. Hellish has taken the advantage for this round. It would seem... Yep, now a 3v1... And he goes down. Nice. Yes, Fro. Not even the first part, alright? Not even the first part. I'm not a part-time texture artist. Though I do know a couple. And they make some half-decent textures. I mean, you know. I'm just saying. Every single time, it seems like the Raiders are going straight through that center portion. And now they're on a wild goose chase. Through the water. I'm not entirely certain what's happening. But something. Okay, they went all the way through the cat, through the wall. Oh, they got a headshot with an axe. That was worth it. Not a particularly nice helmet. Anyway. Yeah, I'm not sure what the point of these antics are. Yeah, they did trade size. What's going on over here? Somebody's dying. There's a duel going on the scaffolding pulley. And he's just going back up. Nice. Oh, and they're jumping down. Raiders getting a bit impatient. Oh, disgusting. Skillful hands. Very, very nice. Alright, this is, it's not game point, actually. It's 5-3. It's wild goose chase, that's what this is. Yeah, it's a really weird pulley. The rope isn't actually moving, and this rope is just stretching. It doesn't actually extend. Anyway, stuff's happening. Got an engagement at the stairs. This is a bad engagement spot for Super Friends. They should not engage here. It's a higher ground. This is different. Looks like we have half of Raiders at the bottom, the other half on top. And they're going to attack at the same time. Daytall takes down Skillful for first blood. Last sandwich kills Guts. It's definitely going Super Friend's way, unless they make a serious mistake, which they do not do. And it's now 6v1 against Kaidos. What's Kaidos going to do? What is he gonna do? I don't understand. I suggest you just fight someone. Or you could run to the catapult and try to kill them all at once. I mean, there's a gate here and there, so I can only assume you wouldn't want people getting past that. Makes sense. Oh, okay, yeah, they're just screwing him up now. Sorry. No honor here. Only death. Doop doop doo doop doo. If only it was a 1v1 Mad Magician. Oh, it is now game point for Super Friends. 6-3. And this will be their first map one. Oh, nothing is happening, apparently, because the smoke's all over it. What is actually going on here? To be honest, I'm not sure myself. Yeah, good kill by Gulyashu. Probably... Oh, actually, it's a 3v3, folks! This could get heated. Oh, that head destruction by Kaidos! No, no heating involved. Unless... Hadeous, regain your stamina! Jump off! Jump off! Jump off right now! Jump off the side of the... That was unnecessary. Good job! Very good job. Very nice. Okay. Very nice. Alright, and... Still game point. 4 Super Friends, 6-4. Let's see if they can... pull out something. I mean, there was a slight comeback there from the Raiders. Oh, and everyone's fighting at the grate! And they're just throwing the smoke pots and everything. Good throwing daggers. Bit of a backflank. Actually, this is a serious duel. Nope, okay, there's an even more serious duel going on. It's called a battle. Got a bunch of dudes fighting each other. Oh, the TK by Datal! Now a 2v1. Okay, that was not a 2v1. That went quite quickly out of Super Friends' favor. Ooh. Beautiful 180. And you're gone. No, gone. Okay, Gulyashu, very good effort. Very good effort. 6-5, anyone's game. Looks like they're going for the greats again. Great move. Where's Agatha? They're hiding! Sort of. Rather unsuccessfully, to be honest. I quite like this armor. That looks like it hurt. Okay, I don't know what's happening. I mean, everyone's just running around. Somebody died! Super Friends get the first and second kill. Now a 6-4. Those are not the odds that Hellish wants. Ever. Good kill. Super Friends are gonna have to just wait it out, honestly. Hellish running for their lives. Up the stairs. Hellish needs to take advantage of these choke points, because they... can get it to where they can get it to where numbers won't matter if they just guard these stairs at the stairs. They just need to get to a point where numbers won't matter. They can't let them out into the open like they're currently doing. It's a 5-3. 6-3, my bad. Oh, yeah. Skillful Hands goes down. Combined Might of 1,000 Suns. Thaddeus does get a good kill against Galiashu. Oh, but he goes down himself. Oh, and the last man standing, Kaidos, holds out just long enough to get one kill. But Superfriends will take the round. All right, next map, folks, is either Arena or Impasse. Actually, I'll roll a d6, and a 1 to 3 is Arena. And we're playing on Arena again. Nice. Funsies. Okay. Fro? Oh, hell yeah, I have several D6s. Kickstart a D6 for Tripper? Yeah, I have several. Hellish Sinister. Okay, folks, this is going to be the second game between Hellish and Superfriends. Okay, yeah. So Hellish is using up a little bit of pause time. It's fine. I think they've got some. Kind of like this image of Arena, actually. It's nice. Actually, let's take a look around. There's no king in either chair. That's rather disheartening. Also, I find it kind of funny. Yeah, the sun is shining on the Agathian seat. Interesting. These peasants don't really exist. They're all fake. So fake. They don't even have facial expressions. Yeah, Jonah, I know. This is my least favorite part about LTS in comp. I love casting the games. I love watching them. They're very intense. However, they can be very long-winded in terms of wait times. Team objective is just a lot of action and then maybe a short wait. LTS is usually a moderate amount of action and then the same wait. Just taking a look at peasants. Why is there a door if I couldn't see the door anyway from the bottom? I suppose if I was all the way over here. Actually, no, yeah. It's decent, I suppose. Decent, I suppose. I like this game. It's fine. Oh, Slumpness. Oblivion's Arena is the best. Absolutely. You can be completely certain of that. Game Completer 2015. Oh, yeah. But yeah, Oblivion's Arena is amazing. I would play the heck out of that if I played Oblivion again. I usually beat it in every playthrough. Just the whole arena. Adam Sandler, there are 15 teams competing. It's a weird number. But, yeah. Concentration. All right. What time is it? Do we have enough time? Yeah, it's 4:20. All right, we're fine. 4:20. Jolo. Sort of. Kind of. I'm just going to write down some notes in my handy-dandy binder. With my handy-dandy pen. Makes these noises. Apparently, I'm the bay of the Super Friends. Top players in EU go by the name of Dusty and Ragnaros. Like 3,500 hours each. Oh my gosh. Thinking of taking a cough drop. I'll probably do it after this game. Top of the worst. I don't know what you guys are talking about right now. I think we're ready to fly, maybe. Perhaps. Methinks. I think we're almost ready. Awesome. All right, folks. So the game is about to begin. This is the second game in the best out of three between Hellish Raiders and Super Friends. Hellish Raiders are on Mason. Super Friends are on Agatha. Super Friends took the first game out of three, however, not without cost. I believe the finishing score was something like 7-4. So Hellish Raiders put up a heck of a fight. Let's see what the next game brings. Lots and lots of fire, mostly being utilized upon a single person, and also smoke pots. It's a pretty cool thing to see, actually. You don't see that in the really high echelons. Daytal gets his first blood on Hellish, and that may just set the tone of the fight, but let's see. No, Hadius gets a second kill for Hellish, and it is now a 4v3 with Super Friends advantage. Oh, crap, now a 2v2! And a 1v2. We got Daytal trying to hold out. Oh, he's got so low health, I can tell. Whoa! What?! Daytal with the double stab! Awesome! That was really cool, guys. That was pretty sweet. That was fantastic. They were just lined up right there, waiting for him. Very nice. Oh, that's what I call a drag. Okay? I taught my people well. That was one heck of a stab. Alright. The next round has begun. Superfriends took the first. Ooh, Tank Johnson gets that first blood, but Hadius responds. Now we've got sort of a line of battle going on between the two teams, and a 1v1 going on way back here, which Skillful Hands wins against STG. Nuff gets a kill against Daytal, and now a 4v2 against the remainder of Superfriends. But Hadius takes down Last Sandwich, and it's now a 4v1. If I were Goliashu, I would go straight for that bloodied knight, but he doesn't have the time. He goes down. Huh, now a 1-1. However, Hellish... Actually, both teams have three players with no kills. Rather interesting predicament to be in. And the smoke is covering everything up. No, it's not. They are just over here. Everyone is just intermingling with each other. Nuff gets the first kill for Hellish and Alex for the second. Lots and lots of engagement happening all over the place. Trades. But Hellish is coming out on top. This is very different to what we saw on Argon's Wall. Could be our first three-map match. So currently, Hellish is 2, Superfriends are 1. Oh yeah, composition. Team composition is standard. 3 knight, 2 vanguards, 1 man-at-arms for both teams. A bit of a flank coming around from Hellish. Lots of smoke pots. These are very interesting. Very well used, in fact. Both teams get a trade for first kill. And we're left with a 5v5. However, Last Sandwich on Earth turns the tide, potentially. Hellish gets a trade. And another. And now it is a 3v4, but a 1v4. I should just stop numbering things. Because they're going to end in death like that. Hellish takes their third round. Doop-boop. Okay. Scores 1-3. Individual kills not looking too hot on the Superfriends side. Two of them still lacking a kill. Hellish gets a TK with their firepot. That is not good for the overall battle. Last Sandwich gets a kill. Overall, it's quite even. However, it's a 2-3. And now a 3-2-1. Superfriends needs to just do that. Last Sandwich. Oh, so close. If Sandwich had connected with Guts, it would have almost certainly killed him. So close. Very nice. Very nice by both teams, I should say. Huh. At this point, Superfriends just needs to pick up the pace. Hustle. Because they're not... Doesn't look like they're going to take this game. Oh, Tank Johnson, great first kill. However, Daytal gets a TK. Hadius responds. Oh, and now it is quite obviously in Hellish's favor. With a 5v2? Now a 5v1? Oh, it's painful to watch. Hellish really picking up their game since the last round. 1-5. Superfriends coming around the side. Both teams just kind of rotating. I made a point in a different game, I believe, where I said you can't really have a stalemate on this map. That's not entirely true. You could just keep twisting around the center. However, it's very even right now. A 3-5. Screw that, it's not even at all. Now a 2-5 in Super Friends' favor. And they take the round, their first round in 5 rounds. Good going. Let's see if they can keep it up to take the win. Again, these smoke pots are incredibly annoying, but I suppose they can be useful. First kill goes to Nuth against the spikes. Guts, okay, Hellish is completely taking this round. It is not yet match point, however, but they get a full clear without losing a man. Now Hellish, 6-2, it is game point. Let's see if Superfriends can pick it back up. Even if they can't, we're going to have a game on impasse that may turn the tide. Who knows? Oh no, one of Superfriends getting caught off. Oh, this is easily going to Superfriends. All of them just going down one after another. Falling for the feints and everything. Getting ripped apart. Owl trying to survive, but his head getting decapitated, finally. God damn. That's one way to end a game. And now we're playing impasse. Both teams have one map each. This will be the tiebreaker map. See how it goes. Do 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 do. Impasse, folks. Haven't casted this game for a long time, and by this game I mean this map. I casted this game literally 10 seconds ago. I wonder what that is. It's like a homemade port. I like this map. I like this map a lot. I think it's a very fun, interesting, and different map compared to everything else Chivalry has to offer. It's got a lot of verticality. You can die from falling quite easily. And it's just fun. Just good, stupid fun. This is wonky. There's half a bridge here. Where was it before? Is it supposed to go up there? Apparently. Oh, great. The game is beginning quickly. This is the third round. This is the third map between Hellish and Superfriends. Each team has taken one of the previous maps, and this is the tiebreaker game. Let's see who wins. So Hellish up until now has been playing pretty aggressively, actually. I think they've been consistently aggressive. In Arena, they've been pushing out. In Argon's Wall, they pushed out pretty hard as well. And Superfriends, more or less playing the sneaky defensive role that worked very well on Argon's Wall. However, on Arena, it's very difficult to pull off. And it just kind of fell apart. Hellish getting that first TK and Owl getting the first blood. This is not looking too good for Hellish. A 3v4 on Superfriends' advantage. This could be the end of the run. Nuth with the double kill! Incredible. Now a 2v1. Very nice by Owl Exterminator. Just get rid of the guy. Nuth, when Nuth got that double kill, I got a little bit scared. Was he gonna win? But we saw. He came, he saw, and he died horribly. Where are you throwing those smoke pots? How did that do that? How did you throw them from... Oh! Apparently I don't know enough about this map. I didn't even know that was an entryway. Now where's Agatha? Oh wow, nice fire pot by Agatha. And now it's more or less of a stalemate. Oop. Testing each other's boundaries. Hellish has the surround for the moment, though. Alright, we're seeing an engagement over here. This is not looking good for Hellish. Hellish definitely going to lose Kaidos. And they do. Yeah, Kaidos getting completely caught out of place was definitely the downfall of Hellish right there. Alex Werp getting killed by a throwing dagger. Nice throwing knife. Mm-hmm. Well, 2-0. Super Friends advantage. Now, Hellish is not really showing their aggressivity that they are usually doing. However, they may have just started. Lord Commander Guts getting that first blood. Tank Johnson responding. Even side still. But Hellish just showing their resolve. They are not going to go down without a fight. 4-3. Advantage Hellish. Oh, and Hellish with the TK. That is going to end it right there. Horrible coincidence that Hellish gets that TK. That pretty much ended them right there. Now 3-0. Okay. This is the fourth round. Looking at the scores. Three people on Hellish do not have kills. That's not good. And over here, we've already got first blood with Daytal taking it up. Wow! Hellish actually got a great fire pot at the beginning, but it just didn't pan out. They didn't act on that extra damage that they had given. Now it's a 4v2. And what is Hellish doing? Honestly, right on these stairs would have been a perfect holding spot. I don't know why the Vanguard stopped there. That was a bad idea. Wait, what? I'm not entirely certain what he's trying to do. Kaidos! Why are you screaming? You're not falling. Ah! We gotta pause for some reason. Oh, Michael Sertle has joined the battle. Interesting. I don't know who's playing after this, Toasters. Good question. Let me check. Poop doop. Glad you could come, Leogre. 4:40. Okay, we are burning time for the next game. Which I actually am not sure what is. But wait. There are two games. Oh, are we... Okay, I guess we're ready. Boopity-doop. What are we doing? Okay, still a 6v6. Uh-huh. You gotta be kidding me! Alright, so 4-0, Super Friends. I have a feeling I know who's going to take this. Unless Tank Johnson gets a TK in the middle of the smoke pot. And then Last Sandwich gets another TK. Yeah, it's a 2v4, and Super Friends is not looking too hot. Tank Johnson, I didn't even see him get stabbed. That was weird. Oh well, that's a round. Okay. So, Goofy Goober. I don't know where that came from. But it's really happening. That was a deadly fire. Could have been a deadly fire pod. Wait a minute. So, Super Friends are Agatha, but oh gosh, they're getting ripped apart. They just went into the meat grinder. Serious comebacks all around. Hellish got two TKs. That round alone. Bit scary. Okay. Chicken, I'm not sure who's playing after this. I will appraise you once I know. But at the moment, I don't know what to believe. I mean, Hellish has won two rounds in a row. I think it's because they're not pushing up onto the higher areas. They aren't letting themselves get choked into these choke points. They're staying in this big area. I would agree with that, Toasters. These two teams are definitely pretty evenly matched. And now they're gonna wait. Ah, there's a flank. There's a flank. Kaidos at the very back. They noticed him, though. They're gonna run back. They are gonna end Kaidos if they can help it. Oh, but it's a ruse! SCG goes down as first blood, and Hellish has advantage. And they are just rectifying at this point. Hellish with a 5v2. Now a 3v3. I'm sorry, I don't know why where that 2 came from. Well, this was not actually supposed to happen that way. That's interesting. And by that, I of course mean Hellish had the numbers, but they just kept dying. And now it is a 2v1 with the man who started it all out, Kaidos. Yeah, Kaidos has low as heck health, and he goes down. Cool. 5-2. Super Friends advantage. Let's see what happens. I'd like to keep seeing these flanks. They're pretty cool. This smoke is hurting me. Mentally, emotionally, psychologically, physically, and juridically. I don't actually know if that's a word. I use it too much, though. All right, Daytal goes down to Hellish. This could be another round for Hellish. It almost definitely will be. They have advantage quite quickly. And it's now a 5v3 and now a to win for Hellish. This is very interesting. They are exceedingly well matched. If only because they have such interesting scores based on their last games. For example, the turnaround last game was I think like 5-4 with Super Friends at 4 and Hellish just shot up to 7 from 5. Something like that. I'm probably wrong with that. Don't listen to me. Unless I'm talking about things like this. Super Friends is overextending way too far, and they are getting punished for it. However, at the same time, it's pretty darn even. I think it's a 3v3. Now a 3v2. Super Friends needs to group up again. Oh, they can't. Goliashu has to get something done, and he runs. It's the complete opposite of getting something done. Target switch! Out of stamina. Ha! He actually gets the kill on Nuth before he dies. Nice. So it's 5-4. That works. Okay, we got a rock. And it's still 5-4. Obviously. Useless fire pot. Slightly less useless fire pot actually hits Detal. Good hit. Detal's not using a spear anymore. He's actually using a halberd. Nice. And through the smoke. Yeah, that's a good idea. I think since Hellish started staying back at the beginning, they've been winning rounds. Dost thou jeer and taunt me in the teeth? Okay, Hellish gets a TK, but also gets a kill. That works. Tank Johnson responds, I think this is going to get up to 5v5. I mean, score 5-5. Yep, 5-5. This is although, I believe... Yeah, I think Raiders has gotten like 3 rounds in a row since they started staying back. Yep, it's a good strategy. It's a good move. The Mason spawn is not horrible as long as you get down to this middle area. I don't like that they're not using the verticality anymore. That's the fun part of this map. But what are you going to do? Superfriends need to group up. At the moment, they just keep trickling. They keep trickling with their team. And they just get picked apart. However, right now, yeah, they're going in as a group. No, there are 2 Superfriends just doing nothing over here. What's the point? Okay, we're evenly matched. 3-3. They need to use their numbers against each other. They can't have a 2v1 all over the place. And this is probably going to go to Superfriends. Given the current numbers, 3-2. Uh-oh. Smack my face and call me a liar. That's not the actual proverb. But we've got 2 man-at-arm knight combos facing off. And one of the man-at-arms gets caught totally offsides. And they both go down. Superfriends takes the round. That was only as a result of Hellish overextending far too much. See, yeah, Hellish pushed out a bit too far, and then they was rotating. I thought it would for sure go to them, however, because Superfriends, a lot of their people were just standing around. I think 2 of them were just standing around here when there was a battle going on here and here. Pretty silly, actually. But it's game point for Superfriends if they win this round. They take the game. All right, what's happening? Apparently he owes him. Slicing through the smoke. That's one way to play it. Let's just stick right here. And nothing's happening. We've hit the 2-minute mark. I'm not sure what's going on. But whatever it is, it's completely silly. At least from what I can tell. I believe that, man. It probably is pretty useless. But you shouldn't retreat. Okay. This is a good idea. Superfriends are using the verticality to their advantage. Right now, though, they just need to kill one guy and then run. That'll do it. Oh, and they do just that. But they actually fail in their endeavor, and Hadius gets a kill. Okay, it's a 5v4 advantage Hellish. And it's just trade after trade, but Hellish has that advantage with numbers. Now a 4v2. Both teams getting very strategic here. However, I don't know if it's going to be enough for Superfriends. Let's just see. It's just a matter of the odds. Yeah, this is going to go to Hellish. And now we have a 6-6 game. Yes, I love these. Wow, we are 20 minutes over. That's fine. This is an awesome game. Absolutely fabulous game. You don't get this kind of thing with the high-ranked teams. It's all or nothing with those. All right, this is the penultimate round. One of these teams has to win. Daytal takes out Guts for first blood. That is not good for Hellish. In the chat, Guts is having a bad day. They just need to make a push up this hill. Remember, the lower ground has the advantage. What's going on around here? I hate that I have to keep going around the rocks. Oh, they lose Tank Johnson right here. This is going to be really bad. Oh, he jumps off the cliff. That was an intelligent move, actually. Very intelligent. However, Hellish is taking this round back now. A 5-4. Almost all of them fighting on the ground. Hellish just getting kill after kill. Piecemeal, taking them apart, and it's victory for Hellish. Very good game. Fantastic game between these two rather novice teams, if I may say so myself. But Superfriends just played a great game on Argon's Wall, put forth their best foot on Arena, and then finally they were using verticality to the limits on Impasse. And of course, Hellish, the victors of this match, did a great job on Arena. Decent job on Argon's, trying to deal with the flanks of Superfriends. And then finally on Impasse, finding out their mistake was going up and meeting Superfriends. They just held out near their spawn, so very nice game.